So in this question, we have to prove that two triangles are congruent using the SS congruence test. So here two triangles are given in the question, and prove the following: two triangles are congruent. The first step is to match the corners of both the triangles. The longest side in this first triangle is 9 cm. 9 cm is the longest side, and the corner which is opposite to 9 is A. That is A. And in the second triangle, the longest side is again 9 cm, and the corner which is opposite to this is X. So therefore A matches with X. So look here, it is also mentioned in the solution, A matches with X. Look here, the shortest side is 4 cm, and the corner which is opposite to 4 is C. And in the second triangle, the shortest side is over here, 4, and the corner which is opposite to this is Y. Therefore C matches with Y. So this is how we can write C matches with Y. And only one corner left. So this is the first step. Whenever you are solving the question of congruent triangle, first you should match each corner of both the triangles. Once you did that, the next step is X and Z. AB will matches with X and Z. And you can see here AB is 4 and XZ. XZ is also 4. So AB is equal to XZ, and both are equal to 4 cm. So we compare the one side of both the triangle. We have compared one side of both the triangle and they are equal. Next we compare next side. BC must be equal to ZY. Okay. So, and it is mentioned here as well. Yahan par. The third one should be compare AC with XY. So AC is equal to XY, which is both are equal to 7 cm. Now we have proved that all the three sides of one triangle are equal to the corresponding three sides of the second triangle. So we have done test SSS. So according to SSS, these two triangles are congruent. We will be careful here. The triangle is ABC, ABC, and the second corresponding sides, use the corresponding corners X, Z and Y. It will be X, Z and Y. Don't write X, Y, Z. That will not be the correct matching. Write the matching sides. A, B, C will match X, Z, Y. So this is how we can write triangle names here. So for congruency, we use this symbol. Three lines. This is the symbol for congruency. So what does it mean? Triangle ABC is congruent to triangle XZY. And at the end, you should mention which test you have used to prove that the two triangles are congruent. With the help of this test, we have proved that these two triangles are congruent. And students, now we have proved that with the help of three sides that two triangles are congruent. So it is understood that the angles of the both triangle will also be equal. The corresponding angles will also be equal. We have no need to prove that the angles are equal or not. They are automatically equal. Once it is proved with the help of the test, so the rest elements will automatically be congruent.